terrible thing is that as soon as I step outside England, I'm full of terrible homesickness and I must get back as quickly as possible. But if I'm